May the 4th be with you. This is also the anniversary of Kent State.